Charging his abilities with every step, he's streamlined for speed. This is Goss, the runner, the rapid. Mach Rush thrusts Goss forward in a short sprint burst or sustained rush, charging his battery and knocking out enemies as he passes. Crashing into solid objects releases a shockwave of kinetic energy. Kinetic plating absorbs physical, heat, cold, and blast damage, preventing both knockdown and stagger effects. While it depletes Goss's battery, it returns energy based on the damage absorbed. Thermal Sunder siphons kinetic energy from the area, charging the battery while emitting a radial cold status. Reversing this process drains the battery and inflicts heat status on those caught in its wake. Overlap these elements to dispense a deadly blast radius. Take it to the limit, Tenno. Red Line increases Goss's fire and reload rate, melee and holster speeds based on battery level. Supercharging his battery above the red line will release damaging bolts of arcing electricity. Upon deactivation, excess energy gets released in an explosive kinetic burst. If the battle seems out of control, Tenno, you're not going fast enough.